saw it fly right in here.
It was probably just a meteor.
It wasn't just a meteor.
It had an arc, like a curve.
Meteors don't have that. Tell me you didn't see that.
I didn't see that.
Whatever. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Jay, I think it's about time you give up on all this space stuff. I think you should grow up.
No, no, you're just trying to ground me. If you don't want to be here, then you don't have to be. Did you hear that?
Is.
I think it's some kind of orb.
I concur. Well, it kind of looks like some sort of shell. Here, hand me that thing.
What is that, glass?
It's space glass. I'm gonna lick it.
I hope you cut yourself.
It is exactly like what I imagined space to taste like.
What does it taste like?
Void.
Hope that didn't have any alien parasites on it.
Get the desterilization over
the,
there.
The what?
The hand sanitizer on the table.
Okay. Why do you have Tupperware full of hand sanitizer?
For moments like this.
Hey, Jay? It's making that noise again.
I think there's something inside of it.
Well, let's get it out.
No, no, wait, wait, you're just gonna hit it with a wrench?
Yeah.
All right.
I don't think I want to go to space anymore.
Dude, you licked that.